Walt Whitman has come down today to the hospital room. He rocks back and forth in the crisis. He says it's good we haven't lost our closeness, and cries as each one is taken. He has written many lines about these years, the disfigurement of young men, and the wars of hard tongues and closed minds. The body in pain will bear such nobility, but words have the edge of poison when spoken bitterly. Now he takes a dying man in his arms and tells him how deeply flows the takes the old man and his friends this evening.